Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Venezia, such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off!
Whoa!
Yeah! Ezio, someone's on top! Do sharp turns to make the carriage roll! Watch out! Don't let the carriage roll!
Oh.
go, Leonardo. They are here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
Oh. when you break the rules.
Master, he's losing us. There he is.
Pezzo di merda! Eccolo! There! There!
I see him! There!
Try to get on his blind side!
Wait for it!
Don't fall for false company!
Gentlemen, march your play and application.
Your manhood first, of course.
Go, now!
Wait for a second.
Remember
what I taught you, ragazzi?
Have at him!
To sound the sweeps.
Sì, l'ho dato il signore, che divertimento!
Get off his escape! Just like that night in Alba, capito?
No! Andiamo! I'll send you to your grave!
From the back! Blindsided!
Go!
Now! Your time is no risky strike, man. Wait for a good opening. Flanker, let's end this quickly.
Come on! you!
That's it!
Ora!
Now, andiamo!
Stay calm!
No! Stay back! Stop!
Come and get your red hot heart!
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my...
Come, friend! Here the customer is always right! Davvero!
Nasello! Nasello fresco!
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quantity.
Another.
Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I did what had to be done. You would have done the same.
I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
You cannot enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help! ti scongiuro! Qualcuno mi aiuti! Aiuto! Qualcuno mi faccia scendere da quest'affare! Aiutatemi! Del cielo, aiutatemi!
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore. But please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio, we must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
Yes, signora. Whatever you say, signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend. Be careful, Ezio. Do you know who that was?
My next conquest.
I don't think so, Ezio. That's Caterina Sforza, daughter of the Duca di Milano. Her husband is...
Husband?
Si. Her husband is the Lord of Forli. That woman is as powerful and dangerous as she is young and beautiful.
Sempre come una donna per me.
Everything all right?
Better than all right. You're making amazing progress.
Amazing's quite a strong word.
Then why are we stopping?
Prolonged exposure to the Animus can have, side effects.
Awesome.
It's nothing to worry about. You haven't shown any of the symptoms.
Symptoms? What symptoms?
Degradation of cognition, temporal hallucinations, multiple awareness issues, overlapping realities, you know.
So, what you're saying is...
What we're saying, Desmond, is if you're not careful, you may not need the Animus to visit with your ancestors. Which wouldn't be a bad thing, assuming you could control it. Up until now, though, no one has.
Subject 16.
We have safeguards, Desmond. And they kept him in the Animus for way too long, sometimes days at a time. We're being careful with you.
I hope so.
Anyway, I was hoping we could test out your skill retention. See if you've picked up some of Ezio's abilities.
I'm game.
Great. Meet me downstairs when you're ready.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna see what you've managed to retain. Come on. Abstergo's out there, looking for us. They're better funded and better equipped, so it's only a matter of time before they find this place. We need to be ready for them when they do. I want you to activate the warehouse's defense system. I'll let you figure out how to reach the sensors.
Oh, come on. Not even a hint?
Open your eyes, Desmond.
Lucy? I'm seeing things.
Do the hallucinations last longer than 30 seconds?
No.
Then it's nothing to be worried about. It'll pass.
So, how am I doing?
You've picked up every single one of Ezio's skills. The adoption rate is fantastic. Another day or two and we'll be done.
Alright, you gotta tell me. Why Ezio? Why Italy? I mean, we could have just gone back to Altair again. Followed him during his early years.
It started with 16.
Ah, good old Subject 16. He repainted my room, you know. With his blood.
I'd been going through his files. Vidic flagged a couple of his Animus sessions. A bunch of different ancestors, different dates and locations. Ancient Africa, the Middle East. But towards the end, he became obsessed with Italy. I think he knew about the vault. A few of the records of his later Animus sessions are missing. And the sessions that are there, after everything the Templars put him through, after everything I put him through, it's all scrambled. If we hadn't pushed 16 so hard, we'd have the answers already. And maybe he'd still be alive.
So you're after the Codex and the Vault.
I knew you had an ancestor in Italy who was at the center of all of this. Over here, Desmond. All right, I think we're done for the day. You should get some rest.
Lucy. What happened to 16 wasn't your fault. You were just as much a prisoner as I was.
Thanks. Good night, Desmond. I'm glad you're here.
What the hell? What is this? Where am I? It's Acre. Altair. How the hell? Not even in the Animus. I must have passed out. Just having some kind of weird dream. Going without sleep for who knows how long. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. Must be his target.
Thank you.
What is this? Where am I? It's... That must be its target. I must have passed out. Just having some kind of weird dream. Going without sleep for who knows how long. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. woman from Acre. What was her name? Maria. Yeah. I wonder what he wants with her.
Whoa. All right. Wasn't expecting that. Wait a second. Why aren't I following Elta here? I'm stuck here with Maria? Oh, shit. That must be... This is one weird dream.
Sorry to barge in on you like this, but it's getting late and we were... Hey, you okay?
Yeah, all good. Weird dreams, that's all.
All right. I'll let you get ready. See you in a few.
Ah, good of you to join us.
Sorry, long night.
What a professional approach.
Leave him alone.
Well, you'll forgive me if I want to get some actual work done. Madness, isn't it?
Sean! Please, that's enough.
All right.
Messer Da Vinci!
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I'm Alvise. Signor Don has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready? Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect? Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue. Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower, magnifico. Come, come, there's more to see. No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is...
You were told to stay home! But the rent is paid! I have every right to sell here!
Emilio disagrees!
No, stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Look, isn't it amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey! Mind your step, Corleone!
Here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally, I'd suggest a closer look, but with the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There has been resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No! Stop!
And now, I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
It may be later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. Try and gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Di nulla.
I found this awesome place for you to explore and practice your skills. Santa Maria dei Frari. I've marked it on your map.
Nothing here could possibly... What's your problem anyway? Didn't your papa beat you enough as... What's...
There he is! Lagu! You think you can escape? How best to get inside? I've scaled the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. I need to find another way.
I need your help.
I remember you.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
No!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Die, bastard!
All right, you bastards. Who wants to die first?
Get off me! Get him!
Fear not.
What's wrong?
I'll make sure each of you dies. On my own. What are you doing? Hurry up!
Kill him!
Quickly, they're getting closer.
Now!
All right, you bastards. Who wants to die first? Don't hurt me, please! What are you doing? Hurry up!
You're reaping the harvest, your passion! Grazie, Madonna! I want no part of this!
Quickly, they're getting closer.
Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
No.
Get away!
Left to lie like a dog in the dirt.
May a pleasant quest succeed. Bravo.
Calm, don't be...
Hugo!
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass on here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Kill them, Ezio! Quickly!
You shouldn't be up here, don't you?
What do you think?
Ezio, quickly!
You should not be up! Eccolo! Down!
dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see... I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Strugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Hey! Wake up! We need help!
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Where are we?
Home. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not to...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela! I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. Are you deaf? Samuele, bring him the cloth. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Ben fatto. You work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss. Avanti. Ezio. Prego. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un caffè.
What's caffè?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here. Have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know. Have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can ill afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
Be nice to your friends, Signore. Isn't that dangerous?
And many shits like you, I have always given this friendly
warning. Here is the appointed one.
Damn it! Ciao! No more!
Send me your amici.
Perdonate!
Vile murderer! Stay away! Hey, Nico! Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco! Muovere il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Jump, Ezio! Grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
Ah, you wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari.
Ah, Ezio. I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
What is your problem? Did your woman not perform to your satisfaction?
Traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabs.
Hey, where do you think you are?
My fruity. What on earth possessed
you? Think you can behave like as you would in your own? Right.
Do business.
What a skill!
Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Tornu frau Nati.
Don't carry your pigeons have to be shot at will by the populace. The bounty at once.
So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
Well satisfied, I know it.
But why not just one?
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
The market belongs to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
Councilor, the markets belong to the people.
22.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
Don't! Damn it!
Good citizens, in need to wisdom the minor council has approved the reopening.
The markets belong to the people!
On me.
Forgive me, sir. Seguimi.
You're not a Jew. Where do you think you're going?
Listen to them squeal.
Pathetic. It's no wonder their master hides.
You there, stop!
Remember, disciplina wins the day.
Thank you.
Listen to them squeal. Pathetic. It's no wonder their master hides.
Where is Emilio?
I'd like to be rid of his trash.
That should feel better.
I swear, I mean you no harm.
My fault.
Dirty rat. Last time I bought from you, half the load was brought.
Silks and clothes of finest weave.
I'll just get out of your way.
Find thy wounds, noble senor.
All right, this way.
He'll hurt someone pulling stunts like that.
Let me get out of your way.
Fighting a hook!
Andiamo.
Come, amici! Al fresh ships, your...
That's it. Come back anytime.
Napoli, that could be a...
I want no part of this!
One deal, fine!
You have a difference at all!
Match!
Natu!
There! There!
Man! I want no part of this!
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
Not alone, bruh!
enough! I want no more!
Only in death.
Please,
I've lost sight of him.
There he is, get him!
Not you! He's there, on him! Faster, Ricardo! He's right there! Away. There he is, get him!
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests, and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests, and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
deserted her proudest citizens in their hour of need. We must find and kill this menace.
I'm not.
Get him! Leave me alone! I swear! I've nothing to do with anything!
That's what you get for your crimes, Stronzi.
There is a vile, infernal assassin walking among. Fear!
Keep tight.
Guard! Slave of terror and death!
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Please, enter.
Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here, and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Crepi lupo.
He's here!
Is he gone?
You have no business up here, Bifolco. I'm with you, compare.
I am going to enjoy my stronzo.
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
Use my men. They can distract the guards, save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Sicauto, Ezio. We await word of your success.
them!
You won't get away!
House of Cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapons to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes. And we also.
But you! There! There!
Enough,
get him!
What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called a meeting. 3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live.
Guardia! Guardia!
Run now, Stronzo!
escape!
He won't outrun me!
Do not be afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity, stability, order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trovo alcuna gioia in questo, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go, tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio. How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.
Mm-hmm.